access the programs on your phones by scanning the QR code posted at the recital hall doors. We also kindly request that you set your cell phones to silent for the duration of the performance. There will be a 15-minute intermission. Tonight, let us dive into an evening titled A New Beginning, a celebration of fresh horizons and transformative musical journeys. We invite you to revel in the enchanting melodies of Debussy's Petite Suite, a piece brimming with charm and elegance. We are also thrilled to present Mozart's profound baritone aria, Perquesta Bella Mano. This piece will feature our competition co-winner, Robert Frazier, who is studying at the Curtis Institute in Philadelphia starting this semester. He will be alongside Christopher Wygonik, our extraordinarily talented double bass soloist. Their performances promise to delve deep into the rich emotions embedded in this composition. Further, allow yourself to be swept away by the invigorating energy of Dvorak's Carnival Overture and be profoundly touched by the nuanced strains of his Symphony No. 8. Each piece tonight is a testament to the transformative power of music and the diverse emotions it can evoke. A quick update for you, our baritone soloist has had a whirlwind day. Let's just say cats and commutes from Philadelphia can be quite the unexpected adventure. While he will be gracing us with his presence right on time, we are making a small shuffle in the program to ensure he gets a moment to catch his breath. We will start with Debussy Petite Suite, Dvorak Carnival Overture, and then have the Mozart aria, Perquesta Bella Mano. We promise the adjustments will only enhance your musical experience tonight. Thank you for being